Coach Kuebler here from Colonial Baseball Instruction. My next favorite hitting drill is called the walkthrough drill. I like to use this for kids that do not have much of a load. They like to swing from a dead stop, and they bring their hands through just like this. They're very steady, they're kind of like locked in, and they swing, okay? Now the problem with this is you don't have any tempo or rhythm or good timing. Okay? And just like physics tells us, you need to come back before you go forward, or you need to break that inertia. Okay? And how we're going to do that is by walking our hands back before we come forward. It's just like the boxer. Everybody talks about the boxer brings his fist back before he comes forward. You can't just punch like this. You're not going to get much on it. So with the walkthrough drill, I'm going to set up just as if I'm hitting the ball up the middle, the ball's at my front knee, okay? Now I'm going to take one big shuffle step back, okay? And now, when I come through to walk through and hit this ball, watch my hands as they follow my back knee. And then, once I place this, my back foot down, now I'm going to walk away from my hands. There's the walkthrough drill. We'll show it again. Watch how quiet and smooth my hands are. And finish with good balance.